What is the most consistent way to hit a good golf shot from P3 back down to impact? For me, plain and simply, it is staying centered, and this is the easiest way to practice it. We have a two-dimensional line. As I set up here, I can look and I can see that these two lines match up. I swing it to P3, and I practice coming back down to impact, maintaining my center. For me, I think that is the most consistent way to control low point and strike the golf ball solidly.